How to set username for users in Photon. In LoveyScene, I prepared a page with an input field that takes username from us and a button which saves that username. To create input field, right click and from UI, select input field. Then set its size and change image and text as you want. To create button, again right click and from UI, select button. Change its size and image. To get and save username, create an script called username and open it. Cause I use text mesh pro, up here use tm pro statement. Define an input field to get username and define a game object called user page to manage user page. To save username, define a new void. In this void, you should determine Photon username. So up here use photon.pon. Now in void, write photonnetwork.nickname equals to input field.text. In this way, Photon username equals to written username in input field. To save it, use playerprefs.setstring and with username name, save input field text. Now after save, if you wanna display player's name up here like me, define a public TMP text called my username or whatever and equal it with input field. And after this, you should deactivate username page. So write username page dot set active in parentheses false. Now to get username from user only once, you should write this if in a start void. This if says if username was equal to empty or null and else means we had a username. Then equal photonnetwork.nickname to saved username and equal my username text to saved username and the active username page. And in if means when there was no username, only activate username page, which cause I made it active by default, I don't need this order. Now give a script to username page game object. Give username input field to input field. Give username page object itself to username page. And give this text up here, which displays username, to my username. Then activate username page, then give save a script to it. Select save. Here click plus. Then give username page to it and select save username void. Let's test. First play. In loading scene, after connecting to Photon server, it wants username which I write bad games and press save and username displays up here. Now if you exit the game and enter again, username page doesn't display to you and username displays up here. Actually, it's better if you connect Photon to a system called Playfab. In this way, if user opens the game for first time, user can sign up, then determine username password. And in addition to this, Playfab gives you a lot of options. For example, you can save all of user informations, make friend list, and a lot of practical options which we added tutorial shortly in the channel. I hope you loved this tutorial. If you loved, smash subscribe button for sure.